Hello and welcome to Formula One Round 9 here at Austria of Season 3 with Dragon Team Racing. Today we'll be listening to some Ramstein, but first over to the commentators for the sprint race. And then we've got the main race after, so sit back, relax and enjoy the video.
Welcome to today's sprint. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Gasly, Sainz, George Russell, and Norris. Lee, Hamilton, Albon, and Oscar Piastri. Ricciardo, Ocon, Sebastian Vettel, and Tsunoda. Magnussen, Stroll, Guan Yu Zhou, and Valtteri Bottas. Mick Schumacher, Drugovich, Schwartzman, and Nicholas Latifi. And with preparations almost complete, let's head trackside for today's sprint. Here we go then, the formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint. We'll be right back.
Licht. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Right, so in this video here, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. The Hungarian Grand Prix will be tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.